Hey, how's it going, everyone? Saints fan back again with another GTA 5 video. And today, Rockstar actually gave us some new information on the Smuggler's Run DLC. They've been tweeting out a bunch of posts talking about certain features coming, and I don't know if they're going to continue doing this throughout the day and maybe even throughout the weekend. So definitely, you know, look on their Twitter if you guys want to be updated. But this is awesome. Some of the stuff they tweeted is really, really nice to hear. So hopefully you guys enjoy. Now, we're going to go ahead and hop right in. The first thing they tweeted earlier was this, the Alpha Z1. That's what this little small plane is going to be called. And they say a smuggler's getaway dream with a 4-cylinder engine and routinely fatal top speeds. So it sounds like this little plane is going to go insanely fast. So I would sort of imagine like putting freaking a boost on the stunt plane and making the stunt plane even smaller. I'm hoping what that means, you know, routinely fatal top speeds, I'm hoping that means it can outrun homing launchers, because as you can see, it doesn't really have much to, like, there's not much armor on it. It's a little small plane that I'm sure you hit one little thing, it's going to explode. So if they give you the speed to outrun the missiles, then that'll be really, really good. And I think that'll actually be a really fun vehicle and aircraft to use. Now the next one, holy crap, look at this. This one is called the Tula, and it says this quad prop monster is the ultimate multi-purpose aircraft for high volume smugglers. So this actually gives us an idea of what they plan on doing with some of these vehicles. So a lot of them, when I talked about it in yesterday's video, going or showing you guys the real life versions, a lot of them are super old. You know, they're based on World War II planes, but it looks like Rockstar don't care, man. They are going to make them modern. As you can see, the wings here go up, so it's almost like it has the VTOL capabilities, so it can take off from the ground. That actually is pretty freaking cool. And we can also see it's got a gun in the back, so that'll be pretty nice. And then I don't know if this is a little hint or not, but they are over Fort Zancudo, so could we possibly be seeing one of the new aircraft hangars at Fort Zancudo? It definitely is possible. Like to the left there, that kind of looks a little strange. That doesn't really look too familiar to me. I mean, I haven't really been in Fort Zancudo that often, but that I don't know, maybe one of the hangars. And then the next picture that they tweeted out just a few minutes ago was this, deploy countermeasures to evade incoming enemy fire. And what's weird, it's not really flares, so it's like this smoke. I don't exactly know what that is. I'm sure since it's like a you know, fluorescent blue in this picture, I'm sure that we'll be able to change that color for more money, of course. But that is definitely really, really nice. So we're going to have flares or some sort of countermeasures to evade homing launchers and all that. Although, you know, I guess now you're going to have to worry about the explosive bullets. But hopefully these aircraft can withstand the explosive bullets from the sniper to an extent. Like, I hope they can maybe withstand 4 or 5. Well, another thing, we get a little bit of a better view, at least I think, of this new plane. And you can see it's got little miniguns on the front by like the nose, and we also have the other guns on the wings. So it looks like there's gonna be a multitude of weapons for this plane. So that was the stuff they tweeted, and then we actually got this yesterday. I didn't know if I really wanted to put this in a video. I don't know if this is real or not. I mean, it definitely looks like a real car from Rockstar, but this is apparently a leaked car that's going to be coming in the Smuggler's Run DLC. So again, another supercar with the white walls. You can see it says Atomic on it. Not a great picture here, but it definitely will probably cost a lot of money. And it's probably going to be one of those drip feeding cars that they talked about that are going to be coming in addition to all the aircraft. So that is, we get some really awesome stuff. I mean, the more they keep talking about this DLC, the more I get excited for it. I mean, flares, the crazy freaking, you know, aircraft that can go up and down, like that has VTOL capabilities basically, and then the little small Alpha Z1. I'm pretty pumped. So let me know in the comment section what you guys think. Thank you all for watching. Please drop the video like if you did enjoy, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next one.